what is up, Design Nation? In this session, you're going to learn how to make textures from photos so that you can apply them to your 3D models. So let's say you're working on a development project and the architect sends a rendering like this. You want to incorporate this building into your model because you're doing the whole development. And you really want to give the client a feel of what's going on with all the building. You could go through and model all of this or ask the architect to send you the model itself, but that's really going to start to bog down your model. I'm going to show you a quick way that you can get these facades and just apply them to flat faces in your model so that you don't have to worry about modeling everything and it still gives the feel of being in the space. This is a night rendering, so if you're planning on doing a night rendering for your model, this makes sense to pull from. If you plan on doing day renderings, it makes sense to use a day shot. Just be conscious of that when you're pulling your facade. The tool that I'm going to be using is this crop tool. Typically, you use the crop tool to either enlarge or shrink your selection. I guess you're sort of like your field of view or your screen. But there is a really nice feature that they have for the crop tool. And so if you click this, you'll see that there is a perspective crop tool. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to trace the outline of this building, this top facade. And when I finish, you can see there's this line there. And I have this either cancel or commit to current crop. So I'm going to commit and just hit this check mark. And you can see instantly that I have the facade of that. And I can just take this and apply it to my model.
All right, designers. Just because this episode of Designer Hacks is over doesn't mean we're leaving you out in the cold. Tony's got tons of great content available at designerhacks.com. So join Design Nation right now, and we'll see you on the next episode of Designer Hacks.